Raszageth, enough! We need not fight another war. There is still time to see reason. Time is precisely what you stole from me. Thousands of years rotting in that prison. I failed then to restore peace between us. Too many paid for that. Spare me your sanctimony! You forced the Titans' edict upon us all! You betrayed the world that gave us life! And when we dared resist, you cast us out! Never again! Fighting on the wrong side. She never told you the suffering they inflicted upon us. The insult of being forgotten. I want her to watch helplessly as everything she built comes crumbling down. Only then will she meet a fitting end.
What is your need? Our queen awaits. My queen, you took a mighty blow. I will call for aid.
I will be fine, Selistra. The eggs?
Rescued, safe. None remain in the clutches of the Primalists.
I am happy to see that I arrived just in time.
I serve my queen.
Wrathion, you have my gratitude. Your aid was unexpected, but appreciated.
It was an honor to stand with you, my queen. I trust your flight will now assist us in claiming the Obsidian Citadel from the Jadzigeth.
Of course we will, after we see to the safety of the eggs.
Surely they are secure now that Raszageth has been driven away.
You do not know her as I do, young one. She is an unpredictable foe. For now, we must remain at the life pools and safeguard our future.
Our future? Or yours? The Obsidian Citadel was built to defend all of the Dragon Isles. You cannot abandon the legacy of my flight to the hands of our enemies.
Expected you to care more for the protection of helpless eggs, Wrathion.
Stay then. Tend to what matters most to your flight, and I will. will save what matters most to mine.
I can help you thrive here, mortal.
Where there is life, please find Wrathion. He will need your aid if we are to renew the Obsidian Oathstone.
We safeguard the Isles. Aspects watch over you. May the flights protect you. Stand firm.
Thank you.
What do you seek? Until we meet again.
Aspects, Grace Shine.